Police need your help finding this missing 20-year-old. His name's Shamari Scott. He was last seen in the area of Chambers and Alameda. And police say he suffers from intellectual disabilities and operates at a 10-year-old level. Fox 31's Deborah Takahara spoke with his family and joins us live with why they're so worried. Deb.
Yeah, Jeremy, Aurora police tell me they are actively investigating this as an at-risk missing person case. I've actually been working on a story about Shamari Scott for several weeks after his family says he's been in and out of custody with no help, and they feel the system has failed him.
I think it's incredibly sad to see how the system works.
Instead of being overjoyed that her adopted son, 20-year-old Shamari Scott, was getting out of jail, Kirsten Scott was worried sick.
He needs somebody that's a trained professional to help him through these things, to help him through his urges, to keep him safe and to keep the community safe.
Shamari pled guilty to 2 counts of indecent exposure and 1 count of theft after being picked up in June in Parker. His mom says there is no way he was competent to make the decision to plead guilty.
He has an intellectual disability. He has an IQ under 70, it's about 67, and he has fetal alcohol syndrome. And the fetal alcohol syndrome creates the urges, and when he has these urges, with a cognitive level of a 10-year-old, he doesn't know how to make the right decisions.
The same day he was released from custody in Douglas County, he was picked up for an outstanding warrant in Denver. He declined to have a public defender. His friends say he is not capable of representing himself or navigating the criminal justice system.
I think our biggest frustration is feeling like there's been a blind eye turned to it. We've raised many flags, and it feels simply like they're just wanting to close a case.
There is help for people like Shamari. In Arapahoe and Douglas County, ARC has been advocating for inmates with disabilities for 65 years.
We still have some work to do in Colorado to make sure that everybody gets what they need.
They didn't get involved until after Shamari Scott was sentenced, but they were hoping to get him into a program that would help him and keep the community safe.
That's a process. You have to go through eligibility. You have to go through get a lot of paperwork in place, and it has to be approved. We'll pull it together as much as we can for as long as we can until we can get through the bureaucracy.
Shamari's mom understands what he did was wrong, but she believes the criminal justice system is not set up to help people like him.
There's a lot of Shamaris out there. There's a lot. And they need help.
Shamari Scott was supposed to register as a sex offender as part of his plea deal in Douglas County. It is unclear if he even had a chance to do that. If you see him or you know where he is tonight, call Aurora Police or 911. Live in Aurora, Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
Yeah, Deb, you feel for Shamari.